Last Thursday, North Carolina High School found a tough competitor in Cambridge, South Dorchester. CSD held the lead for the majority of the game, ultimately winning 62-53.